Hello everyone, I'm Johnny Cash. I'd like to wish you all a very, very Merry Christmas.
Come, they told me, our newborn king to see. Our finest gifts we bring.
So, I don't really see any paranormal experience on your resume.
No.
And you really don't have any applicable skills for that of a paranormal investigator.
Well, I know how to use Word.
Okay, well, have you ever had any experience with the undead or ghosts or anything unexplainable?
You know, last week, me and my buddy Coyce took a lot of acid and saw some pretty unexplainable stuff. Coyce swears he saw a ghost.
Uh-huh.
How about you, man? You ever seen a ghost?
Yes. Yes, I have. I've never actually seen a ghost, but I have smelled one.
Fourth quarter, fourth down. The takeout is 6 yards from your seat. The fridge is 8 yards. And your team is 4 yards from victory. Rule number 67. Use timeouts wisely.
Hello, my name is Tobias Parker. I'm a freelance welder and part-time truck driver, and I've got a community complaint. Now, I like to complain about not being able to smoke in certain places. I can't smoke at Hardee's, can't smoke at McDonald's, I can't smoke at Ross's, I can't smoke in church, I can't smoke at the school, and I can't smoke at Walgreens. Heck, I can't even smoke while I'm at the train station. And that ain't your business if I'm waiting for a train or not. I just want to smoke. Now I got some few choice words for you people who don't want me smoking out there. Hey, you behind the camera. What were you doing 20 years ago?
Well, I actually wasn't born yet.
Well, so that's an interesting story. You know where I was? Da Nang. That's right, Da Nang.
Okay.
You know what Da Nang is? Da Nang's a place over in Vietnam. Do you know what they do over there in Vietnam? You know what they make you do?
No.
Well, I'll give you a hint. It involves shoveling dead babies.
Crime. It's out there whether we like it or not. But you can get off your keister and do something about it. Get on the horn and call Sanford Brown Institute today, and they'll give you the ins and outs on how you can get an education in justice technology.
Whoa. She's got potential.
Dude, she is out of your league.
No. That's why I'm sending Outback Brad.
Who's Outback Brad?
G'day. Why don't we skip the chitter-chatter, jump right to the pad of the night where you take me aim?
Why don't we?
Crikey. Well, thanks for the ride, Em. Cheers.
You know, he's really not Australian.